Now, Brenda, Harry, Audrey, and Russ. This is My 9 News.
If you have been touched by cancer, then of course you know about Gilda's Club. This is a safe haven for cancer patients and also their families. Financial problems nearly closed its doors, but as Meredith Wall Watson explains, it survived and once again, it is thriving.
In an environment of love and caring, in an atmosphere that has an aura of wonderland, Gilda's Club in Hackensack, New Jersey is a cancer support community that's like no other. Toxic-free, natural fibers, smiling faces, warm embraces are everywhere. It began with the dream of the late Gilda Radner, best known for her 5 years as part of the original cast of Saturday Night Live. She died at the age of 42 of ovarian cancer, and here her dream is very much alive. Ruth Dugan of Saddle River is the newly installed board leader of Gilda's Club.
What she wanted was someplace where she could go and deal with the personal issues that you deal with when you have cancer. So she said, we have to have home settings. And I think if she were able to see what we were able to provide, she'd be smiling right now.
You have two huge events coming up, don't you?
Two huge events. We have a bachelor auction on October 22nd. We have wonderful bachelors. But our biggest event is our Ladies of Laughter being hosted by Freddie Roman, who put together a wonderful event, and they've all donated their time. It's Lisa Lampanelli, Sunda Kronquist, and Kari Kahaney, and I think most people are aware of who they are. It will be at the Bergen Academies November 1st.
A gift from the heart for Gilda's Club. I'm Marion Atoll Watson, My 9 News.